And here it is, the final leg of our trip. Part 7, New Orleans.
Riding on the city of New Orleans. Illinois Central. Monday morning rail.
So far, he is one
for one. T-Botar!
T-Botar!
It's T-Botar!
Oh.
It's T-Botar!
Jackson sprinting left side, but cannot get out of the tackle. On the left side, it goes down to 20. The Orange Fox. Linebacker out of Georgia Tech. This gave a nice stop there. Stops him 5 yards.
Sam's being a retard.
I'm always a retard.
Oh, I did put you in the nose. We found very quickly with New Orleans that music was everywhere, even if you're just walking to a tram. And not really sure what's going on here. And not sure if I mentioned, but we got to New Orleans on Halloween, so it was mental.
Apparently, this is how you walk like an Egyptian. Show him, Dad.
Something like that.
Remember, kids, don't do drugs.
Thanks.
Guys playing some awesome tunes.
And that was just creepy. So of course we needed a drink.
Look, and Dad's put Rob Zombie on again. That's not very New Orleans, Dad.
That's New Orleans.
My New Orleans. It's Halloween.
Oh, I guess so.
And on the next day, time for the mall.
Good present for Lizzie. Really good present for Lizzie.
Lizzie, of course, who is a vegetarian.
What the heck is no?
Hit me in the face with an alligator. That's creepy, and I think don't just.
This would be the boat trip where we went over the river, then back again, and I lost my tripod. Great. Back on dry land, the first port of call was food.
I'm trying to find something normal to eat. It's not going well.
We had no idea where we were going. We found some pretty cool neighborhoods, but no food, and in the end, we settled for the strongest drink in America. Obviously, the hand grenade.
Yeah.
I was just kidding. Getting drunk! Getting fucking drunk! Oh, they love the F-word around here.
Seems all the hand grenade does is make you buy cheap crap. Later we rejoined Dad, who turned out to be a bad influence on his kids.
Cigars. And it's cool.
Remember kids, smoking's not really that cool.
I do reckon you're gonna choke, Sam.
Remember, don't take it back. Don't take it back. Pretty much it.
That's it.
Very much.
Good point.
It's a cigar.
This is a fail. Like a retard.
I can't do it.
The next day, I was back to the mall, where even there had people playing musical instruments.
I don't know. Is it really hot?
No.
No. Nothing's hot for you.
No, but I'm going to try this. They've got one of these mad ones.
Where's a mad one?
Slap your mama.
Slap your mama. Does it burn?
No.
Oh well.
Then it was off to the French market to eat something a bit strange.
Dubious face. You got alligator burger.
Dum dum dum.
Try it.
Tastes like
And no one really had an answer. And for dessert, beignets.
Sam is confused. You're like, oh, it's hot. It's like those donuts at the beach, but without sugar on, but with like past the sugar on. Fine.
And after that, more hand grenades, of course.
It's not a tumor. Get to the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
It's not a tumor.
Good.
Huh?
Music, random music, things going on, weird stuff everywhere.
Is it crazier today?
Because yesterday was, what's it called?
Monday?
This day did seem crazier. However, we were probably just drunk. The hand grenades do in fact do more than just make you buy crap. Next day, we were going on a swamp tour. Good weather for it.
Yeah.
What do I look like?
There's a campfire burning. If I thought the weather was bad, it was only going to get worse as we got up to top speed. Speakers are cranking out a lot of hay. That's the sheriff's daughter dancing on my hood.
Not too bad driving for my first time, this can't be
good. Hopefully we can find something around here for us to take some pictures of. We're just basically going to ride and see what we can find, all right?
And the answer to that question was not a lot.
There's an unwritten law in this sleepy little town.
Yeah, right here. I see him moving right here.
Still can't see anything.
Right here. Did you see him? Can you see it? No?
Yeah, just
no. He's right in here. His head's right up. It's just, it's only about like.
You know where every stump, every twig, every alligator is supposed to be.
You know, it's bad times where you have to get a gator out of box.
You guys want to hold it? No. If you don't hold it, you don't get a ride home.
No, I'm not touching it.
Why? It's just a baby alligator. right around his tail, right around his neck. Not too tight, we can piss him off a little bit for you.
Nice.
Would he bite?
Yes, he definitely would bite, watch him. That's what he's doing, he's saying, look at my teeth, I'm going to bite you.
You're stuck with him now. He's yours now.
Right around his neck. Now, not too tight. You don't want to choke him now. Like I tell people, something you never want to do is choke a dude's gator.
Finally, a real gator. Well, not one out of a box. It was then time for the relaxing boat trip home. And it's bloody typical that this nice weather comes out after the boat trip.
This could be good.
And I'm not sure what this bit's about, but leaving it in anyway. Back into the city, where this time we'll be heading to Frenchman Street to catch some cool jazz music. Little did we know that that night we get to see something special, Uncle Lionel Batiste. Last day in America, or was it?
Oh, the humanity!
When we got to the airport, we found the flight was overbooked and we didn't have any seats. Oh well. Bonus night in America and a classy airport hotel.
So the last day of the holiday, our extra day, and Zach can't take any more bad food.
No.
I'll just have a salad.
Have a salad.
They put salt on it though.
The next day, we really set off, but not without a little bit of drama first.
All the fire alarms are flashing.
It's the whole way along actually, the whole way along the building.
We're never gonna get home.
And after our 16-hour flight, we were held up by this blockade.
Yeah.
Stop being a failure.
You know what I'm thinking? All the people who aren't used to England.
Welcome to England. Stand in line.
We're in this nearest lane.
Apart from standing in line, we are back to England's incompetent football coverage. Yeah. 10 yards here. It's a close game.
Get 7 or 8 yards to kick the field goal. Damn it.
Thanks for watching, guys, and thanks for bearing with me because it literally took years to finish this video. Fail.
I hope you're coming back to New Orleans. You know it really is that land of dreams. There's no other city like New Orleans.